to go. Bonus challenge success! Good job, team! Ha! Double trouble! Multi-Atlas win! Thank you. Target located. Drop the Atlas on the target when you're ready.
I am a bear.
You know the drill. Stay cool. Don't die. Kill clouds. Bonus challenge is now available. Nice work. Add blue glow to the Atlas. Open mission control when you're ready to begin.
They come.
That's enough blue glow. You got this, Commander.
Thank you.
Commander.
Devon. Fucking hell. This is a madness. You know what it is, right? 3-4 weeks ago, Yuck Nasty coming in. I was talking to him. I said to him, do you know what? One of the people I miss the most here. I said to him, because I did that thing me and you did Resident Evil. I've still got that in the thing, and I was sitting there saying to him, I don't know what happened to you, you's missing. And there was another person, Juliet. She used to do the voiceovers. And everyone just disappeared. People just, some, you know what it is, new people came in there and some of them put me off, like, what's her name, Danny. I couldn't stand her. I said to Yuck, I can't stand her, man. She come in there and she just overtalked everybody, and I never went back in there. And what happened? One of my phones got stolen. And then when I realised as time went by, I was like, shit, I can't get hold of Devon. How do I find Devon? So the first thing I'm going to ask you is, how do I get hold of you? How do I keep in contact with you? WhatsApp, Twitter, Instagram, Facebook, any one of them, I don't care. Just, yeah, my phone, listen, I was pissed. Seriously, you asked Yuck, not even three weeks ago, I was asking for you. I said to him, we were cool, nothing was wrong. I remember we used to talk on WhatsApp. And I think a couple of days after that, or a couple of weeks after that, a few years ago, like, I left my phone, someone stole my phone when I was asleep on the train, and I woke up and my phone was gone, and I was like, fuck, man. And I couldn't get my number back. That was what happened. And look, man, I'm just glad you came anyway. So is it okay to keep in contact with you? Well, I'm sure you'd like to, because obviously you wouldn't come here and call me. You're on Twitter. Gone. Do you know how to private chat on Twitch? Or do you want to write it in the chat? It's up to you. I've got my Twitter on. My PC's right next to me. Oh, I'm rubbing my hands now. Shit. I'm happy. You've made my day. I'm 45 today as well. I only did 19%. That was it. 57 of 300 with an axe. God damn, man. I'm gonna be here a while. Actually, I can do this while I talk to you. Well, actually, you could do it there. Level one. Oh shit! No, 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 no. All right, hold on. What is that? Oh, it's all one word. All right. I'm gonna log in now. Oh man. You think that's it? She's still the same, man. Rachel, the receptionist. I believe that's it. Yeah, I got it. There was another person that used to come in there as well, man. Oh shit, can't remember his name now, because he used to do the pranks. You'll know, you'll remember it straight away. He used to do the pranks and he used to phone in, and then he brought that girl. That girl came over from Canada, man, and she just caused problems for bare people. And all I did was talk to her. I talked to her as a normal person. I sure her name Llama, yeah. He used to like make phone people in, and one night I remember what they'd done, yeah, was they got all the yuck's details, and then they were phoning me live on the show trying to prank call me, and it was like 6 in the morning. It was like 6 in the morning, man. I was at work and they got me in bare trouble, you know. I said to him, bruv, you know I'm in a meeting and you're calling me live, like, it's kind of getting a bit silly now, isn't it? And then I said to him, bruv, don't do that, like, while I'm at work. And then they rang me 5 minutes after, like, thought it was funny, innit? And management sent me home. They were asking me what's going on, and I said, bruv, they're doing, like, a prank trick, innit? And I can't... It's just mad. What? You didn't know about that? Yeah, he used to do that to everyone, man. Swear down. Yeah, they used to do them pranks through the night, man. There was one, I don't know, there was one where they used to phone up for food orders and stuff like that, and they made someone, like, turn the lights out and stuff like that, and something happened, like, the building... Well, he arrested me too. Oh, shit. See, that's probably why you disappeared after a while or something. I don't know. All I know is us two were cool, to my knowledge. I kind of fell out of a lot of people over the last year or two, man, and a lot of people have died, a lot of shit, a lot of crazy things have happened in the last couple of years at Devon. But I honestly thought we fell out, and I didn't even know what it was. I just... Yeah, because I used to sit there listening to that thing back in the day. Oh, shit. No, I don't want to... I want to do this private so I can talk to you. Because otherwise, I'll be talking to you, but then I'll be talking to the players. Listen, if I told you, like, last year, I lost 18 friends from COVID. 18 people died. My brother died 3 days before my birth, 3 days before Christmas. My sister's ill now. My mum's ill now as well. Yeah, man. It's been bad. Don't be sorry, man. Things just happen, innit? I've been battling a load of madness for the last year or two. I did kind of pick myself up and I kind of got with someone, but that ended up in disaster because she wasn't really interested in me in the first place. She kind of just used me as a pawn to get back at her husband, and that dragged on for about, well, basically I was dating her March last year, and it ended September. A shitload of people got involved, and then, to my knowledge, she was with somebody 6 months before me. So she was with the guy all along. So to and from, she was bouncing around seeing all kinds of people, and she made all these excuses to get rid of me. But as she got rid of me, other people living in her area were telling me different things, and I didn't want to believe it. One thing, it was like she left her house, she moved house or something. Then someone told me she never moved house, she just moved somebody into her place. And all kinds of shit was. And the husband didn't know who I was. The other person didn't know who the other person was. The other person didn't know who the other person was. And I just kind of said to someone, don't tell any of them who I am. I don't want to know, innit? I'm gone. But it was depressing, man, because I was on my own for like. I know, I think I told you, like, my wife passed away a long, long time ago. And I've been on my own ever since. So for me to get with someone after like 10, 11 years, only for them to fuck me over like that, that was kind of not good. It wasn't good. And I kind of got back into that kind of slump. But recently I joined a new team and I started playing all over again. So it's a little different. Nah, it won't. You should come over, then you can stop it. Stop the rot. Oh shit. Right, I can talk to you when I do this. Hold on, because this character can't chat shit. Oh, okay, he stopped talking. That's good. That's kind of good, because he doesn't really stop chatting. That character can chat some shit. First thing I need to do. You got a guy. That's good news, man. Oh, I'm happy for you. As long as he takes care of you, that's the main thing. You don't see Matt? Hang on, what's that unhappy smile for? I just realised, like, what the fuck? Wow. Wait, is that good or bad? Not committed, or is there a certain flaw? There can't be a flaw. 2 years, that's, I can't say nothing, man. I ain't got a record. I ain't got a record to say shit. Was it because you got with him? I don't know. You never told me. I've got nothing personal. Just being silly. Or did you kind of like me a bit more behind the scenes? I don't know. I ain't going to take it personal if you did or didn't. I thought you was pretty cool anyway. I don't give a shit. But I'm over here and you're over there. I mean, I can't say. I can't really say anything towards that, because, like I said, you never done no harm to me. Send me a picture on Twitter. In private message. Hold on a minute. I don't even know what my latest shit. Hold on a minute. Have I even got any here? Oh, let's see. I might have more Subarus. I got my Subaru stuff. Oh shit, they're all going past me. I can hear them, but I can't see them. Doesn't matter. You know, there he is. All right. All right, let me turn around. Let me have a look. Let's have a look here. Fucking hell, where's me photos? I used to be on... I had my own personal photos, and I used to be on a dating site. And then the site closed down after, like, I don't know, I was on it for like 10 years. And then I lost, like, literally all my photos. I literally have no photos of myself. Can you imagine how shit that is? Oh, there you go. Oh, look. Okay, there I am. One... Don't look too good in my photos nowadays, man. Two. But then again, that's one of the old. It's looking alright, you know. I remember when you had glasses. Oh, okay, I see it. Yeah. Yum yum bubblegum. Of course. Oh shit, you know what? It would help if I did place it first, didn't I? Yeah. What an idiot. It would actually help.
Add blue glow to the Atlas. Open mission control when you're ready to begin.
It's a shame, because really, I would have asked you if I had your WhatsApp number, but I know, obviously, I can't, because you got a partner. I don't want to cause any bother for you that way. I mean, it's good, nice to keep in contact and all that. So I don't know, loss is there. I'm happy. I'll call you out the blue one day. Who the fuck is this motherfucker? Who are you talking to, this guy, motherfucker? You know? Those fun, crazy scenario. Oh, is it? Oh, okay. They all say that. They all say that until some wild issue happens. Hey, we're starting this for 7 minutes.
You got this, Commander.
Hey. Lock up. Where are they going? They can't come up this way, can they? Oh yes they can. Oh my lord. From all angles, yeah? Come on. Can't even fuck this up. It's got 300 kills with an axe. Get it, Commander. Nah, it's just a pickaxe task to get money, like in-game credits. You have to kill like 300 of them with an axe. It's fucking boring, but I'd have been sitting here doing it anyway, but... Usually, back in the day, like, we used to be on it. Oh, man, it was jokes, man. Of course we had. Still can, man. It's just, listen, like I said, it's just nice. It's nice to find someone to catch up with. That's just nice, man. I wasn't even sure what I was going to plan to do, because at one point I said to someone, look, I wasn't even planning to stream, because most times my friends ask me to stream games and they don't even come. They don't even come and say hi anyway. So it's, sometimes it's just pointless. Fucking so tell me what else has been going apart from You've settled. Well, okay, let's say in good terms, you're off the market. So you're off the market. You're moving in with the market. Where are they? I think this is the only way. This is the only way. What's that? I honestly just do download Twitch again because this podcast guy streams. Oh, okay. So I got lucky then. I got lucky. You still doing them? Nah, sick. Sickness. 122. What's that? Is that a different group or is that the same group you was in before? Link it to me in Twitter, innit? I'll come when you're on, let me know and I'll come and have a look. Still on Mixlr. Oh shit. Yeah, I've still got Mixlr. Mish still got Wrestling Soup, but they don't do it on there. They do it on some Discord thing. I don't really go in Discord. It's too toxic. So I just miss shows. Yuck still does get in the corner, but like I said, it's got Danny and all them people in there, so it's kind of fucked. From last time I remember that. I remember what the other guy was called. Evan Hill. I used to convince them back in the day. I used to convince them and say, "Yeah, you should do Discord. You should have done it in the early years and have it locked down with like just your friends." But once outsiders get in there, nah, it's a problem, man. It's a disaster. I have it, but I only use it to talk to certain friends. I don't do it. I don't use it for any other reason. It used to keep coming in Yuck Nasty's after party. He used to just hijack it. What's his name? He used to make what's her name cry, man. Boots, and what was that girl? They used to take the piss out of her. Cause one stream she got not naked, but Lisa. I swear it was Lisa. She used to talk a little bit odd, but yeah, they used to gang her up. They used to gang up on her, man, in numbers. And they used to call her, yeah, they used to call her up like all through the middle of the night, man, doing pranks on her. Like that was deep. I wasn't. That was a bit deep, man. That was proper deep. Because I have to admit, it kind of got a bit too much, you know. Some were funny, but some were just a bit. I think some of them pranks were a little bit over the top, man. Like proper. The late at night ones, or waking people up in the middle of the night, was just too much. That was deep. But yeah, the one with that Amanda girl, that was fucked, man. Because then they were saying, I kind of got to know her a bit better, and I was talking to her, just being friends with her, and she didn't have no one to talk to. I started speaking to her, and someone was sitting there saying I was trying it on with her, and she was married, and I didn't, and I was made to look like a cunt, and I was thinking, how could I? Like, I live in America, and she lives in Canada. What are people talking about? Or something like someone would try to convince her to say that I was talking like a scumbag or something like that. Nah, mate. I was like, come on, man, you lot know me better than that to be doing that. I chat to a lot of girls and I chat to a lot of friends, man. No, I live in London. You live in America. Liar. I live in... No, I live in London. You just said you did. No, they were asking me. They were saying to... No, I said, what's it called? She's from Canada. And I'm from... Oh, did I say that? Really? I'm sorry. I mean, I'm from London, England. And that she's from Canada. I don't live in America. I wish I did. Fucking hell. I must be that waved out of my head already, man. I only had like 7 drinks. Jesus. I wish I did. Listen, I wish I did move. Did move. I'd look you up.
Bonus challenge success. Good job, team.
Oh, I've done it. I was a bit mad. I don't have an axe.
Nicely done, Commander.
No guns. Up and down. Yeah, that girl was bizarre, man. I have to say, she was a bit bizarre. She was crying one night. That I remember. One night she was crying and I was talking to her for like 3 hours, and then she just, next day she deleted me. Then the day after that, I think Yuck and that didn't chat to me. He said that I was trying it on with her, and I was like, what? Hold on a minute. I was like, nah mate, I don't even think so. Huh? What's that? Happy birthday, Mike. Hope you have a good day. Wish you all the best. For me, Luna. Just wondering, did you get to do the census thing? Huh? What's she talking about? If not yesterday, the deadline is today. You can still do today. What is she talking about? Well, I never heard from her again, so long. Listen, at the end of the day, if she went back to him, so long she's alright, she's alive and she's well, then that's all that matters. I'm not expecting to hear from her. Yeah, it's a paper. What's that? It's a paperwork for the lawyers. I'll send you a link required by law. Did you get one in the post? Not sure. I don't know. That's not really something I want to wake up and listen to. What's she babbling all that shit on the thing? Yeah, so Devon, I got a personal question. Strictly off record, yeah. Just me and Devon talking here. What if I come over and kidnap you, bring you here? We can play Resident Evil 5. I'll look after you. I'll give you milk and cookies. Nice home. Oh, fuck. Jesus Christ. What's that? I'll come. It comes in an envelope, A4 size. When you open it, it has a code. You fill out the questions online. It takes about 15 minutes. If you don't do it, you can get fined. If he gets out of, listen, if he gets out of hand, you come and call me. I'll leave some cookies here. I'll lock them up.
It's like you really get me.
Do you know what? Hold on. Let's have a look. What's the closest thing? What's the closest thing to Devon? Oh. I was just checking to see if you knew about it. Let's have a look. Sounds sick. I'm gonna call it Cookie Monster. Oh shit. I've got an idea. Hold on. Let's have a look. Oh, there's a shitload. It's cool. Anytime, listen, anytime you want to say hi, you know how to find me, innit? Cry, shoulder, whatever you like, just make sure you stay in contact. And if you do turn the Twitter off, message me and tell me before you disappear, just in case. That's a just in case. It's good to hear from you. It's very good to hear from you. Like, listen, you've made my day already. I feel good. I won't, I promise. If you don't hear from me sometimes, I'll just be on here streaming most of the time, but it doesn't mean like I don't want to talk to them. I'm just in a world of my own. Love to you as well, man. Thank you for calling, innit? That's, like I said, you've done me good. But listen, honestly, I'm gonna type something to you. Go on, get out of here. I'll type something to you before I'm gone. I'll type it. I got so excited to see you go live. She's cool, man. Shit, if only. Material, good material. That's the word. I don't say that often. Yeah, that's Devon clutch. That's it. The real deal. Let's battle. Hang on, how long ago was it? Must have been a good few years. I'll go right to the bottom. Guarantee. I'm sure it's like the very last video. Very first video I made was Devon. Yeah. 2016. So it was fucking 5 years ago. August the 7th, 2016. Cool, man. She had a nice voice as well, I remember. Holy shit. Oh my. Oh, man. That's mad. Sure, I did. Did I do them? I think I did them. No, I've done them. Check. Yeah, I've done them. Hero superchargers. No one to put them on. Forty-four. No one to put them shades on. Oh, I can't believe it. That's a madness. Imagine that. That's fucking. So those prank things were like 2015, 2016. 6 years, about 6 years ago. She still looks good as well. One more, so get 616. Yeah, I could do one more. And do something practical. Actually, yeah, let's go there. Let's do one of these wild stages. Empty stages equals bad stages. Retrieve the data. So it's a storm. She settled down. That's so happy for her. A bit dangerous. Oh, fuck those. Forget those. These are mad. About no, that's mad. These are all mad. Well, actually, that one's all right. They want to make breakfast time more interesting. They need to show more of her leg, mate. Forget all this shit, what they're doing to her on TV. It's fucking rubbish. There's no more Piers. Burn it. Burn Piers, man. Oh, shit. Jesus. Christ. No, I mean, that's not the first thing you want to see. Alliance. vaccines won't be the only way out of this.
The further we travel from the storm shield, the worse the visibility gets. But I have a solution. Time to boost our visibility. You have 20 minutes to build 3 towers. You can build any 3 towers you want. I've marked the location of the towers on your map. You may want to collect resources before starting to build. There it is. Here we go! You know what to do! powers. Good job. You have time to keep building. Another tower built. 5 minutes left. Good work. You've got a little time left. Why not do some resourcing? Two minutes before I have to pull you out. Here it comes. 30 seconds left. The only way we're going to retrieve all of the data is to shoot the balloon down as soon as possible. So bring down that balloon, download that data, and get ready to move. The balloon has landed. Defend that data! Data's looking good. Retreat. Another file. Retreat. Data's looking good. Die already! Another file! another file. Looking good. You collected all of the files. Amazing. Praiseworthy job, Commander. So, good job. The data you collected will help us locate survivors and weak points in the storm.